I am prepared to behave like a model inmate, and I feel I no longer pose a threat.
Like what you've done with the place?
Sadly, it's starting to feel like home in here.
3, 2, 1, go!
At the very beginning, for me, I needed to really understand the vision of the show and what we were doing and sort of the purpose of it.
And, who are you?
I'm V.
She goes, one of the first scenes we had to do, we were in a shower together. And
just a little icebreaker. Hi, how are you?
Hey, good to see you again. I met you once. Okay, let's get in this show.
But
the cool thing is, like, we're, you know, so comfortable with each other, so that's really great. We totally trust each other, which is awesome.
Moving on up.
This is like next level crazy.
Is it a difference making a sex scene with another woman compared to making it with a man?
I mean, I think at work, it's just about comfort. I mean, there's always that, like, jumping off place when you're doing a sex scene where you can tell the crew is a little bit like, okay, it's coming.
I mean, it's always, let's be real, guys. We're doing a sex scene in front of 40 crew members and we're, like, naked.
It's always
going to be a little cray, okay?
Like, the thing is that, like Laura was saying, we are so comfortable with each other and we have such a good, like, working relationship, friendship, very much like we know each other and we are, you know, so it's pretty much as comfortable as it could possibly be. Yeah. And at this point, it's actually, it's not a big deal.
Crazy dude who believes in aliens?
Tom Cruise.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Basketball, nerd glasses.
LeBron.
Other one.
D-Wade.
Yes, ma'am.
Man, what the fuck?
Chick whose husband died real young.
The white Michelle Williams.
Yes.
Time!
Current on your U.S. Weekly.
Stars, they're just like us.
McKenzie.